Hello students, going to continue the chapter The British from Traders to Rulers, and today we will discuss about the Anglo-Mysore Wars. Students, Mysore war one of the important state for the Britishers, as it control the spice trade along the Malabar coast. And the Mysore was Mysore had very became a very powerful kingdom under to the leadership of Hyder Ali and his son Tipu Sultan. So let's see how the Britishers they managed to control the Mysore territory. So the first Anglo-Mysore war was took place in between the 1767 to 1769, when Hyder Ali he attacked on the British forces in Madras. Anyhow, he managed to defeat the Britishers and force them to sign a treaty. Under this treaty, the Britishers they agreed to help to protect the kingdom of Hyder Ali in the time of attacked by the other ruler. But what happened when the Marathas they attacked on Mysore in 1771, the British went back on their promise. And as well as in 1779, the English captured the territories at Mahé. These territories were the French territories, but these are under to the protection of the Hyder Ali. And this event was angered the Hyder Ali, and this led to be the second Anglo war.